100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
This is the Horizon Super 7. Complete 7 challenge cards created by other Horizon drivers to earn big rewards. You ready? We have the new driver at the table. Let's turn a card. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. Yards. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. efficiency. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Yards, turn left. Turn left. adventure. Here's the thing, it's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard.
You want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh? Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
Why don't I hook you up with Ramiro and the extremely mysterious unknown racer who runs meetups in Guanajuato? Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. destination.
Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
Vámonos! Let's do this!
So, there's a bit of a street scene on... around here.
Maybe. Back then I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. Vámonos! Let's do this! But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Pues sí. They say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
And does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day, but not if you can't even beat me into town. Coming up from Guanajuato. Wait till you see the city at night. Welcome to Guanajuato, home of La Familia Mirón, best city in Mexico. The name means Hill of Rocks.
That's not very street racing.
Bet you've never seen a frog at top speed, superstar. Put a cafe there. Turn off!
Sorry, folks.
That's okay. The tunnels were built to keep the city from flooding, but they are perfect for El Jefe and the local street racers. Oh, and watch for traffic. These streets can get busy, but I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge. And I mean, so I've heard. Final stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner.
I wish El Jefe could see us now.
Oh, he can, my friend. Now get across the finish line.
La Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, my compadres.
Now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me!
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers' meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal!
Well, you can't keep Street Scene a secret anymore.
You're going to have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
And what do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules. And we have company. Meet my compadres. When we started this meetup, we were just a few kids racing around in old pochos. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all grown a little bit. Sorry about all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun. Thanks for showing me your hometown, Remy.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
Welcome to Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
Hey, Millie. I know you're busy, but I have, festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful. Millie. This is the Eliminator, an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested.
Welcome to the Auto Show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes?
Thank you.
starting to get the feeling that if I call you after every road race win, you will get tired of me very fast.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Ojo, superstar. Alex is busy, but he told me to tell you there's a classic off-road vehicle in a barn not far from the festival.
In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination.
ready for a new adventure. Perfect timing. So, where should we go? What should we do? I'll tell her you're available. Honestly, she won't say it, but I know this is important to her. Around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. Turn left. Destination.
Hey, Ellie. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. So, tell me about it.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather. But in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. Aquí! Just like in la foto. Look around. This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Is that key? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, eléctrico. Holy, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. For roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like roadworks. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon. I've been working. On the bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean.
Turn right.
Turn left.
have arrived at your destination.
Hola. What do you think?
Ah, very nice. Where's the vulture?
Oh, I'm taking my time with it. Don't worry, superstar. Sometimes sock tampoco está tan mal. The best mechanical win.
Ah, so that's how it is. Okay then.
The shorter route. Go straight ahead. This is a technical route. Lots of city turns, but the next checkpoint is outside of town.
You're not making this easy. Good. I'll let you get back to the garage. Call me.
Hola, amigo. Guess who has the watch running as well as it did in 1963? It would be really good for some rally driving. We could do that here. If you prefer rallycross and showing off some Gymkhana skills, we could do that here. You choose and meet me there. I want to see how the watcher handles Gymkhana. ¿Y tú?
On my way.
yards, you will arrive at your destination.
What do you think? Mi tío Victor told me Papa Fernando used to race around Guanajuato. Before Street Scene, before Horizon, before they even called it Gymkhana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. This is a great area for some Gymkhana. I've set up a course. Show me what you and the Bocho can do. Right, andale. I've started the timer.
Let's do this.
Working on it, I found some mounting bolts up on the chassis. I think he was messing with the ride height somehow. Not sure why yet, but he was way ahead of his time with his car. Fantastic driving. Feel free to, you know, stop. I really wonder what he was trying to do with his car. I'll get it back up on the lift and have another look.
Seems like this car really does run in the family.
You have no idea. Hola, amigo.
Mi familia has been coming to visit the Bocho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. Tio Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tia Sofia told me he once put his Bocho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup.